Hello, and welcome to this video about one of the additional functionalities of SID, personal books. Unlike a collection, a personal book does not consist of complete documents, but of individual chapters or parts of a HTML publication. Let's create an example. Personal books can be found here in your library. Creating a personal book is very straightforward. Enter a name and optionally a description. After that, the personal book will display in the list. It is still empty and has no content yet, but we can change this now by opening a publication. Let's choose an application guide for Dezigo CC. Unlike the collections, we now use individual sections and chapters within this document. Here, for example, we have the chapter about scopes. By using the three dots menu, we now have the possibility to add this element to a personal book. The full structure of the publication displays. We see that the chapter about scopes is already selected. At this point, we could select other topics or whole chapters as well. Select Save to add these topics to your personal book. We can now repeat this process and also add elements from other publications. In your library, you see the personal book and the further options and actions. First, you can write a section yourself, which you can insert and integrate into the personal book. Next, you can edit the name and description of your personal book. Furthermore, you can change and set the hierarchy of the individual sections and chapters within your personal book. You can also remove individual chapters right here. Back in the main view, you can of course also delete the complete book. You also have the possibility to publish your personal book as a PDF. To do this, select the three dots menu and then export to PDF. This may take some time, depending on the size of the content. Once the PDF is generated, a preview displays, and you can download it. Another option is to share your personal book with other users. This generates a link, and copies it directly to your clipboard. Under personal books in the library, you also see that sharing is now active. You can of course change this back at any time. So personal books allow you to create your own publication with elements of other documents, or combined with your own content. You can export these afterwards and share them with others.